Hello everyone, Marvel Cuphead here, and here's a scary drawing today called Resident Evil. Resident Evil 3 Triant. And this is my version of what a Triant looks like in Resident Evil. The newer video games like Resident Evil 9 and stuff. But this is what I think a Triant looks like in Resident Evil number 9. And the weaknesses of this villain in Resident Evil, you have to shoot it in the head and that will kill it. Because with this one, it has gold armor and gold. So if you aim at the body, it will never hurt it. So you have to aim for the head. This is a special trial, like a super trial, where you have to aim for the head. That's his only weakness. And that will kill him. Okay, hope you enjoy the drawing. And this is for all the Resident Evil fans out there. And his weakness is you have to aim for the head. That's the only way to kill him. Because it's a super trial. For Resident Evil 9, you have gold armor and everything. So no bullets would hurt him. So he would be like, his armor's all made out of gold. So if you want to kill him, you would have to like shoot metal bullets at his head and they'll kill him. Because if you aim at the body, you'll say shield. It's not even hurting. Gold armor. This is for all the Resident Evil fans out there. And this is what my version looks like of a Trion for Resident Evil. And this is like a super Trion for Resident Evil 9. So he has gold armor, and then the way you have to kill him is you have to shoot him in the head right here, and that will kill him. He has orange eyes or red, because he's mad. He'll throw like metal crowbars and metal, because he's really strong like the Hulk. If you had a gold helmet, you'd be too overpowered. So just gold armor and that's it. a drawing of Resident Evil 3. Tryon. This is my version of what the Tryon looks like from Resident Evil. Hope you enjoy the drawing of a Tryon monster from Resident Evil. And I'll see you. And this is what my version looks like of it. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to hit the bell. And subscribe. And so you guys know when I'm on. And thank you. Goodbye, everyone. Have a wonderful day or night.